Without Mona's help, I'd be a dead man. Suddenly, for the first time in I don't know how long, I realized I didn't wish to be dead.